What's the word? This is Borderlands gameplay number 9. Let's get it going. I had killed that big old rack that was flying in the sky. I got the video, but it's separate. I'm gonna put it all together. It took me a pretty minute, but that's how I go. Go ahead, turn in. It's the outpost. I gotta holler at Scooter before I leave.
Now come on in, poke around.
Whatever, nigga.
How you heard the news? Don't seem to make but two beans of sense, but they've all been real and all.
Matter of fact, I'm gonna do your mission, Scooter.
Hey, you keep yourself out of trouble.
Hey, this is where the cars land. Get you one.
I gotta buy me some bullets.
Don't let the lads get the upper hand. Get a better gun today.
Got the ride.
Where you at, bro? TK? Oh, damn. On the broke leg? Oh, damn. You gonna do them like that? I'm gonna head close to the bushes.
Some meat pop! Bring the flesh! Salt the wound!
Target hit!
Time to play!
Oh. 3,600 of them. Boy, I fucking swear.
Hey, I got my eye. I'll just wait your turn, man. You keep yourself out of trouble.
This is where the cars live. Get you one.
Bro. What the hell?
Hurt.
out the way. Thank you.
Hey, man, what you want? Catch
you later. Thanks. If he took more than one shot.
For ya.
about to fight somebody. I think I'm finna fight Crazy Earl.
Your grenade should do more than just explode.
Let's get it going, man.
Customize your grenades with a new mod today.
Okay, he just got him living in the scrappy. Okay. Piss off, man. I'm about to kill you. Really? That's all I have to do?
Yep. Is this thing turned on? Look it, I ain't talking you about Jack Monkey Squat until you get rid of all them pests. What you want? Don't
wow.
You hurry back. Yep. And good riddance.
Look at him.
Shoot them all.
Oh wow. I gotta go around. Okay. grenade bounced off the thing, I had to move out the way. I'm selling them.
Yep, what you want? And good riddance.
Nigga, I'm over here doing you favor.
funny thing about selling. Everyone needs to buy, but no one wants to be sold. Not everyone has the knack for selling. Take you, for instance. You always accept the price as is. You don't even try to negotiate. If you find that vault, you're going to need a partner who knows how to sell. A partner like me.
Let's teach them a lesson!
Ah!
guess I gotta look for enemies. Culture. Thank you.
might have sort of lied to you. That alien vault crap a map you looking for? Calm, stolen. He stabbed me twice.
You out.
Well, all right. This is gonna be the end of it. Next time, I'm gonna go help out Crazy Girl. Retarded ass, but yeah.